everyone. This is Aaron. We met him outside. He's by himself. We took his weapons and we took his gear.
It's nice to meet you.
You said he had a weapon? There's something you need?
He has a camp nearby. He wants us to audition for membership.
I wish there was another word. Audition makes it sound like we're some kind of a dance troupe. That's only on Friday nights. And it's not a camp. It's a community. I think you all would make valuable additions. But it's not my call. My job is to convince you all to follow me back home. I know. If I were you, I wouldn't go either. Not until I knew exactly what I was getting into. Sasha, can you hand Rick my pack? Front pocket. There's an envelope. There's no way I could convince you to come with me just by talking about our community. That's why I brought those. I apologize in advance for the picture quality. We just found an old camera store last
night. Shit.
You're absolutely 100% right. That's the first picture I wanted to show you, because nothing I say about our community will matter unless you know you'll be safe. If you join us, you will be. Each panel in that wall is a 15-foot high, 12-foot wide slab of solid steel, framed by cold-rolled steel beams and square tubing. Nothing, alive or dead, gets through that without our say-so. Like I said, security is obviously important. In fact, there's only one resource more critical to our community's survival. The people. Together, we're strong. You can make us even stronger. The next picture you'll see inside the gates. Our community was first constructed.